So welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to draw this canvas, not canvas board. It might be a bit hot, maybe since there's something like building structures down there, and because I am at the 15th floor of my building, and yes, 15th floor exactly, how will that survive? So yes, I hope you guys done. So of course I'm going to use only dark red, yellow, orange, red, yellow, and orange again. And we also got our brush here and also our little, this is called water thingy. And we also got this pink to actually blend it color. So what I'm gonna draw today is going to be drawing, yes, I got a can of science kit, but I'm gonna draw this. Try to draw this since the color matches perfectly. I'm gonna draw this. I hope I can draw this since I'm bad at drawing. A lot of people have been saying that I'm bad at drawing. Yes, it is true. So, but thank you for a lot of time people supporting me. That's really nice. So let's get started on doing this. On a wood. Really awkward, but yeah, let's just get started. I hope you guys can hear me clearly, since yeah, you guys know there's some like just building things. So yeah, let's just get started. So first, technically I got to use four colors. Let me just do the red first.
Wait, is it not dry?
No way, it's not dry. Okay, let me try.
Wait.
Is this? Okay. It's dry. I feel like it's a bit dry.
It's a bit dry.
I guess I'm gonna do a bit. Yes.
Oh my gosh, it's all dry though.
Okay, this is not looking right.
This is not like a volcano.
Okay, since the brush is just a bit like bad, that's why. Plus the paint is oh my gosh, I'm so sorry guys.
I'm so sorry.
Sometimes technical difficulties happen.
Okay. Maybe like a bit of like, okay, to be honest, this brush is so bad.
Yeah. Wait a sec guys, I gotta get a new brush real quick. Wait a sec.
So long.
I am here. I'm right. We got beauty in the beast. Wait. Okay, this we need tissues. Alright, now try the brush. Let's see if this works this time.
Much better.
Yes, it's much better and much like better. Right, we got the thingy going on right now. Time for yellow and the dark red and the orange to mix together to get the volcano leaking down from the volcano hole. So yes. Okay. This is so bad. Okay. 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 Let me change it. Wait. Oh, okay. This is weird. Is there anything? What the fuck? Is this gonna be fine? No. Okay, I think this will be. Here you go. He goes nothing. Brush it in. Get more water. Maybe to get it. Soaked in since the art is so dry. Perfect. Okay, and I guess I'm gonna do a pattern. Oh, this is so pretty. Okay, it's getting pretty nice. Okay, I don't know if this is fine, but got the base. I'm gonna not like wasted that much, so I'm gonna do some lines here. Perfect, and some outlines maybe. Here, guys, go. Dump it in, and let's get this one. Wait, we need orange. Okay, keep going and until here. Alright, perfect. We got like the shade kind of a bit better. Okay, now time for orange. Okay, orange is just as disgusting. Look at this. Alright. I think I'm gonna do a part two. I'm gonna do a part two. I hope you guys can hear me well. And I don't think I'm gonna film this that long. I don't know if it happened. So I'll just do this one. Smudge it in. Smudge it in. And we got it. Orange isn't that, you know, leaking out. Oh, it is. If it's not mixed together with the colors, it is really, like, you can easily see it. Oh my gosh. Okay. We actually got the base of the leaking oily thingy about doing it. And now it's time for all red and just mix it with the other colors. And then on top of her, I'm just gonna do it for a part two. Look at this. Like, look at like how nice is the it's a yellow stringy mop thing, since this is matching well. And we just, you know, cover it. And at the back. Perfect. I'm scared I'm going to mop down the water, so I'm going to put it here. Put it right there, so I will knock it down. And no
nobody would know it's my fault.
So also the details of the volcano, I will just do it for next again. Yes, you might be wondering if I'm actually using my left hand to draw this picture with the left side. Yes, I am. Since if you guys don't know about me, I can draw with two hands, write with two hands, and draw. Yeah, I also paint with two hands. Yes, sir. Yes, I am. I can paint. I can actually use two hands. When I was small, I can do that, and right now I can still. Yes. I'm really happy about this ability since not too much people can. If you guys are one of them, at least I'm not alone, right? Alright, so yeah, I'm done with the volcano look. It's looking pretty bad, I know. But yes, I hope you like this video, and of course I'm gonna do a part two of course. I like no need 10 likes or anything. It's just I of course gonna do it since like why not? I'm not even finished with my masterpiece. So yes, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I hope I will see you guys next time. Bye guys, and I will have a good day or night. Bye.